Hi guys, it's Lavan. Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to convert the old saree into a doormat. So if you are the person who love to recycle the old thing, this video is definitely going to be helpful for you guys. If you are a boy watching this video, just share it to your mother. This video may be helpful for her. So yeah, let's get started.
Things you need for this doormat is an old cotton saree and a crochet needle. First, tear the saree into a thin continuous cloth and make it as a ball like this. Let's see how to do it. I'm going to demonstrate with this piece of cloth so that you can understand easily. Imagine this small piece of cloth as a saree. Tear as I'm directing you. Tear from the one end of the saree to the other. Don't make it as a piece. Just stop it at the other end. And now tear as I'm doing. As before, tear it and stop it at the other end. So cut the whole saree like this. After cutting the whole saree, it will look like a continuous cloth. Now make it as a ball like this. Now this cloth is ready to use. Apply the same method on your saree and tear the whole saree and make it as a ball like this. Now take one end of the saree and make it as a loop like this and insert the crochet needle into it. Now start working the chains. If you know how to work the crochet, it will be very easy for you. If you don't know how to work the crochet, don't worry. I'm gonna show you how to do the chains. First, insert the needle into the loop and rotate the needle along with the cloth which I am holding in my left hand, and pull the cloth through the loop where you pass the needle in at first. I don't know whether I am explaining it correctly or not. If you can't understand, just mute and watch the video. My work can explain better than my words, I think. I just worked slowly for you guys so that you can understand very easily. Work 10 chains continuously. After completing 10 chains, next step, you have to work with the 9th chain. Now your needle is already inserted in the 10th chain. Now with that, your needle have to pass through the 9th chain, and now rotate the needle along with the cloth in your left hand and pull it through the 9th chain. Now in your needle, you have 2 loops. Now with that 2 loops, again rotate the needle along with the cloth in your left hand and pull out the cloth through the both loops in your needle. I think you guys got confused, but still I'm supposed to explain. If you guys got confused, don't worry. As I said before, just mute it and watch my work. You may understand very easily. you have to do the work in the anti-clockwise direction. As I said, work in this direction and complete the whole mat. Now I'm going to complete the whole mat. After completing, secure it with a knot. Now I'll tell you how to make a knot. Cut last part of the cloth into two and tie it as a knot. Cut unwanted pieces from your mat. Yeah, we are done. Your dough mat is ready.
That is all for today's video, guys. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and comment below about this video. And if you want more videos like this, please do subscribe to my channel and share it to your friends and relatives. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. Follow me on Instagram. Meet you in my next video. Ta-da.